Hello everyone, welcome to Geeks for All, and today I am going to show you how to connect to a broadband connection in Linux and setting up your triple PoE connection in Linux. First you have to connect to the network in which you want to connect. After connecting to the network, you have to type your sudo triple PoE conf and enter. Now type sudo password. Now give the configuration yes and yes to all. Give your username and here will be your password and OK. Then you just need to press yes and say yes to all and OK. Now you are connected to your network. Now a problem in Linux comes when you connect to triple PoE network. Your Wi-Fi is disabled when you restart your computer. So to fix this, you have to go into the terminal and type here /etc/network. Now in the network directory, so type ls. Now you can see here files. Now you have to configure the interfaces file. So type sudo. You can use any editor. Currently I am using gedit. Interfaces, type sudo password. Now you have to comment these two lines. I have already did this, but you have to comment these two lines by pressing hash. After commenting, you have to save this file and exit. Now your Wi-Fi won't be disabled automatically. So today we have fixed the triple PoE connection in Linux. So thank you, thanks for watching.